Lance is the Marauder Lance, together with a Banshee. Okay. Yeah, it's warm. Marauder's a beautiful mix. I like them. Though I have to say, the Marauder 2C looks sleeker than the normal Marauder. Those nice little wings in the back. Kinda expect them to have turn into like jet streams and this thing just flying away. Wakey wakey, Mad Cat Charlie 5, let's go. Actually, it wasn't a Mad Cat, it was a Marauder to see. Never mind. Yeah, it's a Mad Lance. Hmm. Do I want to be here? Not so sure. Don't want to be in the outside too far either. Those lambs flying already. So I'm gonna have a quick look over here. Okay. Somebody target needs to see.
New target acquired.
Maybe we can get some.
Target spotted.
Heavy goes into him.
Target
spotted. Oh, what the hell? Are you kidding me? Okay, let's get close to the building, turn around.
Warning incoming missile.
Yeah, yeah.
Target spotted.
It's a bit light mech.
Warning incoming missile.
I missed. Just a locust. And he's running. Here's the thing. The enemy isn't looking this way anymore. Might be able to push. Still got a large sniper over there. I need to be careful when doing this. Might be painful.
Target spotted.
I mean, ISO might be glorious. So let's do it. Demon Rust, there's a large sniper Golf 7.
New target acquired.
Well, I told him. I mean, there was something slightly heavier. Looking at the volume of fire. So I want to try and see what that is. And if it's big enough, kill it. Brutally. Right behind this building. Oh, hey there.
Target acquired.
Oh, I missed. Too fast, too furious. Yeah, he's legged. One more of those and he's toast.
Target destroyed.
Oh, it's Surak. Okay. Sorry, buddy.
New target acquired.
Echo City open, one touch.
Target spotted.
Push on hotel. Maybe we can put down a good airstrike. First, let's get the catapult.
25% of the enemies are eliminated.
That was a hit.
Target destroyed.
There we go. Let's drop the airstrike, right here.
New target acquired.
Banshee's still open. Let's go on the 5 here.
Target spotted. Can't lose any more soldiers.
India City.
Bye-bye.
Stick with me, guys. Echo 7 assault. Ay, too much Tucker.
Behind you.
New target acquired. Left arm critical damage.
There we go.
New target acquired. Left arm critical damage.
Ah, that wasn't enough, unfortunately. Too much light machine gun fire.
Better fight the fight. Better than ending with zero kills.
GG. Only got one Aki Cheetah left. Let's see how much the enemy has left. Well, there's Catapult and Flurms, okay. Got a Cyclops left and something else. To have mediums and machine guns is actually a good build. I like that. I did myself. Yeah, it should be over in a sec. Nah, he's got no weapons left. GG. Me and Cheetah brought it work. Yep. 4 killing blows, 3 KMDDs, 5 components, 550 damage. Yep. I would say we did our job. It was actually a pretty close match, like the rest of the team doing a little bit more, and this could have been an easy win. But this way, it was a nice match. It was a turn out to a nice brawl. GG. Okay.
Need assistance.
Pushing down below into Echo 5. Right hand side. Let's see if we find anything. Not yet. That's a good sign. Nope, nothing here. Hello.
Target acquired.
Target spotted. Target spotted.
That was good. Yep. Now we need to drop the Aztec right here.
Need assistance.
Have one hit. Almost. Almost shot my own mech. See, these guys have a fetish. They have a fetish of walking up to your weapon range and then blocking you. They're not gonna take any shots for you, but they will effectively block almost all of yours.
New target acquired.
Is that an enemy UAV? It's an enemy UAV. Okay, let's take it down. So we don't do it, nobody else will. Only you can stop forest fires. I need to drop down now. That was too many guns in my
new
face.
Target acquired.
Go around here. I missed him, unfortunately.
Sorry.
Keep going. Nice hit on this guy. He's got flamers? Are you serious, bro? Echo City, one touch.
Destroyed.
Keep pushing, guys. Keep pushing. Assault mechs in front.
Target.
Let's go. Still alive? No.
Target.
That's my Lurm Blackjack friend from before. That we shot in the face in the beginning.
Target acquired.
4 kills up. That's good. Hey there.
Target acquired.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
New that's target a good hit.
Acquired.
Saito's on golf. Might actually go for him. Yep, it's looking like it. I'm going for golf.
Here
we go.
Destroyed.
He's dead. I missed my shot. That was bad. He's bad, man. Again.
Target acquired.
Operation Body Shield is in full effect.
New target,
target
acquired.
There we go. One more should do it.
Warning, incoming missile.
Ja. New target
acquired.
Almost got the wall. New target
acquired. Now we're rocking. Did I tell you about Operation Body Shield?
Don't get sloppy out there.
Target destroyed.
Oh, he's dead.
Target spotted.
Two lights left.
Target acquired.
Like the cheetah and something else? Oh, come on. There's also a nice dynamic happening in the matches. I don't know if you guys noticed that ever, but in the beginning, people are very timid to push forward, but the less enemies are there, the more they actually develop, I would say, desire to go in and shoot stuff. I missed again. Sad face. Can't shoot. No. Okay, well, almost. I was going for legs, but they hit him on CT. It's good. GG. Worry about FD9, he's dead tired. Okay. 2 killing blows, 6 assists, 2 solo kills, 3 KDD, 600 damage. Yep, not too bad. This build can do some good work. Got a 55 alpha pinpoint. Just make sure lasers first, then the heavy gauss, not the other way around. Or if you want to shoot heavy gauss first, then you have to stagger the lasers a little bit. Otherwise, you shoot into nothingness because the aim gets thrown off by the heavy gauss shoot. Okay. Nice, nice.